back with another mukbang, and today we have shrimp.
And today you're
shrimp. Fish po' boys, and let's eat up. Let's eat it up.
just say fish or shrimp sandwich.
Fish and shrimp sandwich.
Say a fish and shrimp.
This is shrimp and fish in there.
Yeah, let Tandy pick hers up and eat, because that's weird what y'all doing.
No, it's not.
She's a totally different person.
Give me a napkin.
You're not recording, are you?
Mm-hmm.
Good, give me an napkin.
Don't eat those. That's ridiculous. See, that's why I
said
wait for the lettuce, tomato. That's not what I want.
Well, we'll do a part 2 since you want it right.
Me, don't do that. Trust me. I'm going to do a po' boy. Y'all going to have y'all fries and everything.
Should we do another one? No, I'm just post this because she says she's going to do stuff and she never does.
Taki, add this one on too.
Should I post this?
No,
I'm gonna post it. There's plenty of other videos I can do. These things are huge. This is huge. Hope somebody will call me. Why is he not eating? What's the point of having bread when you're going to rip it off? That's what a poke boy is. This is so good.
You just didn't make sense with you said. You said, what's the point of having bread? And that's what a poor boy is. That makes sense.
Yeah, yes, it does make sense, Slime.
So a poor boy is bread.
Stop talking to me, Slime.
That's what you said.
Stop talking to me. I'm gonna do a part two because we're just gonna do the lettuce and tomatoes and mayonnaise. So.
Start going there. Start going. Go in here, where am I?
Sir. I hear music from my head. I don't want to have to upload this from YouTube. It took so long. I'm stopping at 15 this time. Look at him. Move, you're doing it on purpose.
I'm not doing it on purpose. I'm playing my arm, so shut up.
I'm trying to swim. That wouldn't make sense if I'm eating a po' boy right now. Then make another video and already taste it, how it tastes. I wouldn't want it again. You know? Unless you did it right, and that would be better. That wouldn't really. She said nachos. I already did nachos. My next one, I don't know. Y'all gonna have to see. It's gonna be something good. I love mukbang, so they're so easy to do. When I add my intro and outro,
It's going to make it probably 15 minutes. Good for you. What you want? Down. Down. No, he's not supposed to be here. Chuck, out. Out. Chuck, get over here. Over here. Come here. Now sit.
He came back over here.
Mm-hmm. What did I say? Come here. Get over here. Stop throwing that stuff. What is wrong with you?
What?
You bet you're throwing me. Stop playing with me.
I'm not playing with you.
I'm playing with you. Team Twinu. I'm trying to eat fair plum. I like to eat it all.
Huh?
At the end of the video.
Liar.
You don't even make sense. Shut up. You just be saying three for her. Who knows?
What?
Seafood boy will always be the best. You know? I got like 88 or 77 on my first seafood boil. And I did that late. Like, that was my first ever video, food video. And I was like, okay. I'm like, should I do this? And I was like, yes, the seafood boy. You know, it would probably get a lot of views. And I just did it. And it got the views it got. I think it got 77 or something. But the new one, it got 112 views. 112 views. And that's good. You know? I knew that one was gonna do good, cause you know the eggs and all that. The thumbnail look really good. I can't wait to get to high school and do videos. They're gonna be lit, so I'm gonna be all over the high school.
Will
you stop talking to me? Stop playing with me.
In this video, I didn't even know she's gonna be in it. She just sat beside me. I was like, oh, I don't want her to be in it. You know, she's annoying.
You sit beside me, so stop lying.
I sit beside for you. So
I was right here.
The chair goes right there in the crack. And this is my crack. You didn't sit right there.
You sit right there. You always sit on that side, so
it's something. Not no always. You really talk to me. Never,
you sit right there.
I never sit right there. Don't talk to me.
You sit right there.
That don't even make sense. So I sit by the door. I ain't never sit by no door. You know, that's so. It's just annoying.
Why are you
lying? You stop talking to me.
Yeah.
I'm not my bed and shit, so stop playing with me.
What?
She's not being my bed with me. What's she gonna do?
Come on, Tarf, let's go in the bed.
You're weird.
I don't
want to
get
them
dirty and keep on wiping my hands with napkins and wiping my face.
You're really weird.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You see that? That's just weird.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Come on, let's go to bed. Come on.
Chef, no. No. Come here. Come here.
Let's go.
I'm gonna stop. She's freaking annoying. Eighteen? Are you serious? I wish I could contact iMovie and tell them to make the freaking videos longer. Cause my videos, like, they should have made it to an hour and not go past the hour, you feel me? Cause people videos be really long. And me, I do everything on my phone. I have a camera. I could do everything on the camera. I have a tripod, all that, computer.
Ow.
Everything.
You said what?
Like I always say, it's hard for me. It's hard for me to do.
Do what?
No. I don't want to edit on a computer. I see how people edit, and it looks really hard. It takes a long time. Sit there, drag it. No. That's too much for me. I like to mute on my phone, cut stuff out, and draw it. Like you edit in a picture and phone properly, you know? That's actually what I'm doing. I'm just trying to add to you. And I keep on getting copyrighted. Me? I'm so slow, I didn't know what copyrighting was. No, I knew what it was. I didn't know you can put it, you could have put a song in your videos. Like, I got like 6 videos that are copyrighted. What? I be watching YouTube videos. I be like, so can you make put music in your videos? And they do have like, so that mean I can do it. You feel me? But I guess their videos getting copyrighted too, of course. But if I wanna make money, you can't just. I gotta stop. Just be thankful. Like, I'm surprised they haven't copyrighted you for your thumbnail. Your music. Oh, what? You know? I can't do this.
You want this shrimp?
Would you get out of my face? Stop playing with me. Nobody cares. You see, that's not even cute. It's not even funny. I'm big for yourself.
I know, and I don't care. So why are you telling me?
You need help. Stop talking to me.
I don't know who you're talking to and saying they need help.
Yeah, we good. I'm done.
But I'm not, so you know what I mean.
I don't have to wear a mask. You can shut up and stop talking to me. No, that wasn't really
finish
good.
Eating that.
Stop talking to me.
You want some of this shit?
That was a really good video. I hope y'all like this.
It's not the end of the video.
And I feel like I'm gonna
start with
my
clothes. Ooh, I'm done.
You're not doing this with the sauce and stuff. It's working my summer effect. But, okay, I'd like to smoke bang. Like, comment, subscribe, get me to 200, I have 183.
Follow my
moving.
Instagram.
You feel me? Stop moving. Thank you got people from PJ next to me. It's just one thing for me, something like that. And I want to shoot. I'm not telling you that anything, okay. But, that was the end of the video. Hope y'all like it. Like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next video. Peace, much love.